Dear friends, bonjour, chers amis. Guten Tag, liebe Freunde. Buongiorno. Добрий день, здоровенькі були.
Europe is a place like no other, and I'm not just talking about food or football. I'm talking about languages. We're going to explore some essential information about the languages spoken in Europe, including some things you may be surprised to learn.
If you speak any one of Europe's many languages, then today is your chance to celebrate. As many may know, today marks European Day of Languages. So, in honor of this annual celebration, we have collected facts about European languages. Let's begin.
Yes, let's begin this. Speak about different languages, different cultures, and different people.
The European Day of Languages is an annual event held on the 26th of September. Today, there are over 200 European languages, 24 official ones.
Around 6,000 different languages are spoken around the world.
Do you like traveling? I'm sure. Yes, that is why you should learn as many languages as possible.
English is the most widely spoken foreign language in Europe.
Speaking English is as good as gold. The language of English we need to uphold. It's very fun when you think of it, when you talk to your friend who also loves it.
Why is it so important to know more than one language?
We live in a multilingual world, and any additional language can help you progress in your career.
You're quite right. If you go into Europe, sit and learn languages.
European languages belong to three distinct groups: Germanic, Romance, and Slavic.
German contains the longest word of all European languages. Can you read it? Oh, I can't.
Greek and traditional Chinese are the oldest written languages still in use today.
Guess what the most widely spoken language is? That's right, English. English tops the other tongues because it's the favorite second language of Europeans.
But the English language is now worth life from all languages that were connected. English is now everywhere. It is great to use it anywhere.
You probably know that Latin is still spoken in the Vatican City. But did you know you can also use Latin when taking out cash?
Most people have heard of Whale Famous. A village in the northwest of this small country.
What is the purpose of the low languages? There are five low languages. Words of statement, acts or service, getting gift, quality time and physical touch. Each one is important and expresses love in its own way.
1, 2, 3, bell wool. Eins, zwei, drei, bell wool. Uno, dos, tres, bell wool. You see, everyone should consider learning languages.
Hungarian is the hardest language, but I'd like to learn it.
Esperanto is the easiest European language to learn. And also, it is not an official language. It is one of Europe's youngest and spoken by more than 2 million people.
The French and English languages are false friends. These are the same but actually have very different meanings. Take the word sensible in English and sensitive in French. The French meaning of sensible means sensitive in English.
La French? Can't get enough of Spanish? Heart skips a beat when hearing Italian.
Are you a language learner about to embark on a journey of studying one of Europe's languages?
Or are you about fulfill lifetime dream to actually travel to Europe?
Well, aren't you too daring, so?
Our Ukrainian language. Be always proud of your native language. Say those beautiful phrases and words loud and proud.
More than half of Europeans are bilingual. It means they can talk to you in another language in addition to their mother tongue. It's a linguistic fiesta over there.
A linguistic fiesta? Really? Let's meet our friends. They are learning languages.
Hello, my dear red friend. Do you speak English? Do you speak German? Do you speak French?
No.
Oh, I see. You speak your cat language.
Since Europeans are big fans of tongue twisters, most English speakers will be familiar with the popular she-sha-si-no. She-sha-si-no. She-sha-seashells on the seashore.
And finally, did you know that Leonardo DiCaprio speak German? Or that Johnny Depp is fluent in French?
A lot of languages, a lot of sounds, but English is the best.
Love, it's a language shouted so hard or whispered softly by a lover's heart.
My dear Ukrainians, love your Ukraine. Love as you would the sun, the wind, the grasses, and the stream together.
Thank you. Merci. Danke. Grazie. Дякую.